So today is January 15th, 2018, and there is a new ban list out, and it is four standard cards. Let's take a look at the cards they've chosen to ban. First on the list is Attuned Aether. It is one of the key components in the energy deck, which actually goes perfectly well with Rogue Refiner, which is also banned, another key component to the energy deck, which is odd because those are two cards in the same deck. I wonder why they're doing that. Holy crap. This deck is very powerful, and holy crap. This deck is dominating the format right now. Seven out of the last eight decks at this particular Grand Prix were used for just the energy. Well, I guess energy players now can start building a dinosaur deck, and Rampaging Ferocidon is also banned. Which is fine, because there's also the Ramunap Burn deck, and Ramunap Ruins is also now banned. That's okay, right? Because, I mean, at least we can all still play Pirates, right? So please subscribe and like this video, and leave a comment on whether or not you think these cards should have been banned.